everybody, and welcome to Point Park University and Family Orientation 2023. My name is Keith Palem, the Vice President of Student Affairs and Dean of Students. One of our goals today is to show you all of the various support services for your students when they attend Point Park.
And my name is Michael Meese. I am the Assistant Vice President of Student Affairs and Dean of Student Life. And our other goal is to get you to know all the great things that are around the Pittsburgh area. So not only will we share with you the services on campus, but we'll also share with you all of the good and fun things that Pittsburgh has to offer.
All right, folks, we're on the first floor of Thayer Hall, and we're standing outside of the financial services office. As you can imagine, inside of this office is the financial aid office and the student accounts office. Anything that your students would want to know pertaining to their bills or financial aid packages, this is the place to go. A lot of friendly people inside that are going to help you walk through all of those financial processes while you're here at Point Park University. All right, folks, we're here, and our student accounts representative today is Katya. She's going to tell you what her favorite thing to do in Pittsburgh is when you come to visit.
I love to take a ride on the incline, and there's a great view of Pittsburgh when you get to the top.
We're here with Lisa from Financial Aid. Lisa, tell us what your favorite thing to do in Pittsburgh is when families come to visit.
Well, I would recommend the Heinz History Center. It's a beautiful museum and showcases our state's history, sports exhibits, you know, to see, as well as a whole section dedicated to Mr. Rogers and many more wonderful sights to see.
Food services is obviously a key component to any student's life on campus. We have three different areas in which a student can get food. That's either at our coffee shop, which is the Point Park, which is across the street, our dining hall, which is just one flight up, or right here in our Point Cafe, where our students can get ready-to-made food, they can get to-go orders anytime they want, and our students have an opportunity to use their meal plans and flex in any and all of those areas. So no matter what your student's in the mood for, we'll have it here for them.
We're here with the Professional Career Readiness Center. From day one of your time at Point Park University through the rest of your career, the counselors at the Career Readiness Center are here for you, whether it be internships, co-ops, taking a look at your resume, interview skills. This is what these folks are here for you. We have them here today with us, and they're gonna share with you their most favorite experience in Pittsburgh for when you come to visit.
Best of the Berg, it's gotta be Point State Park, just a walk away from campus.
My favorite thing about Point State Park is the views and the scenery. My favorite part of Point State Park is the Three Rivers.
Don't forget about the fountain.
And I love going to see the fireworks during celebrations.
Hi, we are now here at the Center for Student Success. One of the most important parts for you to know is that your students, all 4 years that they are here, will have a coordinator assigned to them to help them every semester, whether that's registering for classes, whether it's getting tutoring assistance, whether that's getting a study coach. There are many different services that the Center for Student Success offers. What we offer, more importantly than anything else, is a comfortability of knowing that every semester somebody's there to help guide your students so that they can graduate, hopefully within the 4 years. All right, I am here with the CSS crew, and they're gonna share with you their best part of living in Pittsburgh. We are here at the Department of Public Safety, which includes our Point Park Police Department. We are a fully accredited Point Park Police Department. Our jurisdiction is the neighborhood that is our campus. We have officers on duty 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, including a 24-hour dispatch center. So no matter what, if you ever have any concerns, you have any questions, you can always call the Point Park Police Department, and they will assist you in helping your students with whatever concerns may be coming up. Thank you. I'm here with some of Point Park's finest police officers. They are not only the best here at Point Park, but also in the city. And they're here to share with you one thing you should do while in Pittsburgh.
Check out a game at PNC Park. Let's go, Bucks!
All right, folks, we're here on the third floor of the Student Center. The third floor is dedicated to student health. From our training center that takes care of our student athletes and our dancers, to where we have our student health center, which we have our counseling center, and for your physical health. These folks are here every day to support you in any of your health needs. We're here with two of the most supportive and welcoming staff members on campus, University Nurse Rebecca and Dr. Cass, who heads up our Student Counseling Center. What are your recommendations for the funnest things to do in Pittsburgh when families come to visit?
My favorite is the Pittsburgh Zoo.
And my favorite are the water steps of the North Shore that look over the river.
Welcome to SAIL, Student Activities, Involvement, and Leadership. We have over 30 clubs and organizations here at the university. And the best part of it is if we don't have it, your student can start their own club from the moment they start on campus. All right, I'm with the awesome staff of the SAIL office, and they're gonna share with you what you should visit when you come to Pittsburgh.
You should definitely check out the Strip District. It's not what you think.
There's places like Pamela's Diner, Presa George Coffee and Tea, La Prima, tons of restaurants, and you can't forget Woolies.
In addition to our SAIL office on the first floor, we also have this hangout space here on the second floor. All of our clubs and organizations can spend time here 24 hours a day, give a space outside of the classroom. All right, welcome to what would be considered my office. This is the Office of Student Life. The Office of Student Life houses Res Life, Commuter Resources, Spiritual Life, Student Conduct, and many other aspects of a life of a student on campus. So no matter what concerns your student may have, whatever questions they have, tell them to come up here to the seventh floor of the Student Center, to the Student Life office, and we'll take care of them. All right, and I'm here again with the Office of Student Life staff, and they're gonna share with you what they think you should do while visiting Pittsburgh.
We definitely recommend the bike trails.
There are over 21 total within the area, and the Greater Allegheny Trail will take you from here to Washington, D.C.
We're here on the seventh floor of the Student Center, the Office of Student Affairs. Our slogan is we're responsible for everything outside the classroom. Students should come up to this area for us to connect the dots throughout their time here at Point Park University. With us today is our Executive Assistant for Student Affairs, Charlene Cusick. Charlene, what is your recommendation for parents when they come visit us at Point Park University?
My favorite is the Carnegie Museum's Natural History and Art.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor to introduce to you the executive team of Point Park University. The executive team is responsible for all the programs and areas inside and outside the classroom. Each member of the executive team is going to introduce themselves today and let you know what their favorite thing to do is inside and outside the classroom and here in Pittsburgh. Does anybody know where Dr. Soto or Dr. Versalis is?
No.
We'll catch up with them later.
Hi, I'm Sherry Payne. I'm the Dean of Continuing and Professional Studies and the Director of Online Education. And my family and I like to go to Canningwood Park every year and sometimes multiple times a year. We really love the rides, but we really especially love the potato patch fries. I highly recommend.
My name is Ted Black. I'm the Senior Vice President of Institutional Advancement and Strategy. And I'm returning to Pittsburgh, and the one thing I love to do is go to the Strip District. Now, for those of you who aren't from Pittsburgh, you think that may sound inappropriate, but the Strip District is really Pittsburgh's grocery store. It's where you can get the freshest food, the freshest meats, the freshest fish, all kinds of cheeses. I love going to the Strip.
Hi, I'm Brenda Pearson. I'm the executive assistant to the president. And one of my favorite things to do in Pittsburgh is to take a ride on our three rivers on the cruising tiki boats.
Hi, I'm Andrew Huey. I'm senior vice president and general counsel. And among my favorite things to do in Pittsburgh is to visit our public parks. We have at least three historic public parks that include zoos and ponds and walking trails and nature preserves. And it's a public gem.
Hi, I'm Bridget Mankosh. I'm the Senior Vice President of Finance and Operations. And one of my favorite things to do here in Pittsburgh are to go to concerts and the shows that they have. And then you throw into a dinner into it, one of our nice restaurants. It's just the perfect day or perfect night. In fact, I'm seeing John Mellencamp tonight. So exciting.
Hi, I'm Marlon Collingwood. I'm the Vice President of Enrollment Management. And I think one of the best things about Point Park and Pittsburgh is literally right outside our door, you can walk across a bridge and you can take one of the very unique inclines up the mountain to Mount Washington, and you can see an amazing view day or night of the city of Pittsburgh, the three rivers. And as Bridget said, you can leave there and go and have a wonderful dinner somewhere overlooking the city.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a great honor to introduce to you today the deans of the schools at Point Park University. The deans are responsible for all the academic programs that each and every one of our students are involved in and majoring in here at the university. The deans are going to introduce themselves today, and they're going to let you know what their favorite thing to do or see in Pittsburgh is.
Hello, I am Garfield Lemonius. I am the Dean of the Conservatory of Performing Arts here at Point Park University, as well as the Artistic Director for the Pittsburgh Playhouse. My favorite thing to do in Pittsburgh is take a look at the city from Mount Washington. You cannot leave Pittsburgh without getting a view of downtown Pittsburgh, day or night, from the top of Mount Washington.
I'm Steve Tanzilli, Dean of the Rowland School of Business, and what I truly enjoy is taking a walk from campus into Market Square, visiting two iconic restaurants, Cherry's Diner and the Oyster House. You've got to take advantage of the proximity of these places.
Bernie Ankney, Dean of the School of Communication. In the fall, I bring in three jerseys, one Pirate, one Penguin, one Steelers. It takes me 10 minutes to get to a Penguin game, 10 minutes to get to a Pirate, and 15 minutes to get to a Steeler game. Where else can you experience that?
Gentlemen, has anybody seen Dr. Bursalis or Dr. Soto?
It's been a little while.
No, not at all. I guess we're going to have to catch up with them later. In order to finish this video, we've got to find the president and the provost. They have to tell us what their favorite thing to do in Pittsburgh is. What is this? What? Why does it look like black diamond? Oh my gosh, what are we finding? What? It's been you this whole entire time in this video?
Well, I thought you were gonna leave me out of the video.
Oh man. Well, hey, while we have you both here, could you tell our families what your favorite thing to do in Pittsburgh is?
Visit our Point Park Playhouse. It's the best performance venue in the entire region. See shows from Broadway, better yet, shows produced and performed by our students. Best game in town.
And I can't imagine a better way to spend my day than to hang out with our fantastic Point Park students in our beautiful Village Park.
So welcome to the Point Park family. We look forward to working with you, your students, and your families. Go Pioneers!
And as the father of a college student, I know what it means to entrust your child to a university. We're truly humbled and grateful for that trust, and we promise we will not let your students down with their education or preparing them for their careers. Thanks for bringing them home.